Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing veteran late Indian playback singer Talat Mehmood's family. Talat Mehmood was an Indian playback singer and actor who is considered as one of the most popular male Indian film song and ghazal singers. He was born on 24 February 1924 in Lucknow, United Provinces, British India. Talat married a Bengali Christian girl from Calcutta who also acted in films and was a great fan of his, Lalita Malik, later named Nasreen, on 20 February 1951. The couple had two children, son Khalid in 1953 and daughter Sabina, born in 1959. His grandniece and well-known journalist is Sahar Zaman. She started a special multi-performance tribute platform called Jashn-e-Talat, dedicated to Talat Mehmood's career. Talat showed his musical leanings from a very young age and would enjoy sitting through all-night music concerts. Coming from a conservative Muslim background, singing was not encouraged. Talat had to choose between working in films and continue living at home. Despite his parents' objection, he opted for the films, though his family accepted the fact only about a decade later when he gained some respect in the Indian film industry. Talat apprenticed classical music under Pandit S.C.R. Bhatt at Marist College of Music, Lucknow. Sometime in the late 1930s, Talat Mehmood began his singing career at the age of 16 in 1939, when he began singing the ghazals of Dag, Mir, Jigar, etc. on All India Radio, Lucknow. His voice had a quality distinct from all the other singers. HMV was quick to notice this and offered Talat his first disc in 1941, Sab Din Ek Saman Nahi Tha, Ban Jaunga Kya Se Kya Main, Iska To Kuch Dhyan Nahi Tha. His reputation as a ghazal singer was not limited to his hometown of Lucknow, but it reached the city that proved to shape his destiny, Calcutta. The then famous ghazal singers were Barkat Ali Khan, K.L. Sehgal and M.A. Rauf. The classical songs he sang were Sapno Ki Suhani Duniya Ko for the film Shikast and Lage To Se Naina from Chandi Ki Diwar. In 1944, he sang the popular hit Tasveer Teri Dil Mera Behla Na Sakegi. This disc brought Talat the fame throughout India, and soon he was beckoned by the Calcutta film industry. Talat made cameo appearances and starred in about 16 films for both the Calcutta and Bombay film industry. The three films in which he starred were regional hits in Calcutta. Initially in Calcutta, he recorded a lot of Bangla songs under the assumed name of Tapan Kumar. Talat Mehmood died on 9 May 1998. In 2018, an event was arranged in New Delhi to pay tribute to Talat Mehmood on his 20th death anniversary. So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below. And don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.